हेलो फ्रेंड्स, बैकन प्रोवल चैनल थ्री डी वर्ल्ड मेकिंग द वर्ल्ड क्रिएटिव हियर टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ए न्यू टॉपिक कैडिया. दिस इज ए सॉफ्टवेयर इंडेक्स सॉफ्टवेयर विच मोस्टली यूज बाय मैकेनिकल इंजीनियर. बिफोर स्टार्टिंग फर्स्टली वी नो व्हाट इज कैडिया. CATIA is a computer-aided three-dimensional interactive application which was developed in 1977 by Dassault Systèmes. In it, we can use for designing, surfacing, assembly, simulation and analysis. We are going to study one by one part out of every topic. It has a lot of workbench. For example, here, these all are workbench. In it, part design, where you are making the part of machine, assembly, where we assembly all the part, and another most important is wireframe surface design, where you can use to design a surface, which just like helical, a spiral, this all comes into this. Generative shape meter design. This is only workbench where you cannot go any other workbench. From part design, you go to assembly design. But from generative shape meter design, you cannot jump to other design. If you want to jump from generative shape meter design to other design, then you have to make a new. That's it. Now, one thing. And this is unknown to most of the people that it is used in CNC, Computer Numerical Control Programming. For example, Airbus, Boeing, Elastron, G. Here, we quote a part of aerospace and machine on a CNC machine. It is widely used in aerospace sector. So thank you. Today the introduction class of CATIA. Yeah, you know what is CATIA? What is the use of CATIA? In our next video, we are going to start CATIA. And our first topic is part design. Thank you for watching this video.